But it's cash.
Okay.
You can sleep on a bed of cash, depending on how much cash is on this here Let's Make a Deal gift card that is redeemable in cash. Let's see the very first digit. It's a 5. So, if you're lucky, this could be a check for $5,000.
Ooh.
Or it could be $5. We don't know.
Okay.
So, keep this gift card or take curtain number 3. Think about it. Because whatever you don't take, I'm going to give to someone else. Station in Wakanda.
Wakanda,
it's Demetrius. Wakanda forever. Demetrius, what do you do, sir?
Hey, man, so I'm a car salesman over at Temecula Valley Toyota.
So what makes you a good car salesman? Because I would imagine that as a car salesman, you have to have a good gift of gab. Sell me a car right now. Make me want a car. Go.
What kind of car are you driving now?
A small one.
You need a bigger one, right?
Yeah.
You got things you want to do?
Drive.
You should come down to my dealership and I can show you what we got.
Oh my gosh. All the questions he asked me made me answer him, which makes me want to buy a car.
It does.
You're good.
Yeah. Here's a question. When you say, I need to go talk to the manager, how many times are you really talking to the manager?
I talked to the manager once. Because that's how good I make deals.
Yeah. So whatever you take home, it all depends on what Amanda doesn't take. Amanda, curtain 3, cash.
I'm going to go with the cash.
All right, so Demetrius.
It's a pet lawnmower. This deal is worth nothing.
Some people may look at that as a lemon. I looked at it as an opportunity.
It's a car, though. Hey, I bet you I can sell that.
I bet you could. Give that man a round of applause, Demetrius. You know what? I'm going to give you $100 just because.
I appreciate that.
Because I like your style. Give Demetrius a big round of applause. Take a seat. So, Amanda, time to add a digit.
Okay.
$5 so far. $51. Keep your money or take curtain 2. Whatever you don't take, I will give 2. Interesting walk to give down. I feel like you told us a whole story.
I have magical powers. I have a handmade spell book.
Ooh.
So no zonks today for me.
Sorcery. Angeline, nice to meet you, Angeline. So what do you do when you're not dealing in hodgepodge and creating magical tomes?
So I'm a registered nurse.
which is a witch of healing.
True. Shout out to my big sis, who's also a nurse. She inspired me to do this job, and we both love it.
Well, we're happy to have you. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
So whatever you take depends on Amanda. You have all the power, Amanda. Stick with the cash or take curtain 2?
The curtains sound nice, but I'm going to stick with the cash. Yes.
Okay. So, Angeline, $2,000 to not take curtain 2.
Take the cash!
Okay. I got to ask my big sister, what should I do?
You missed out on the washer dryer and the little vacuum.
Yeah.
Over $5,000.
Yeah. That's okay.
Okay.
It's okay.
You ready to see the next digit? Oh, it's $510. Say it again. I said it's $510. But is it gonna be $5,100? Nobody knows. So, $510 so far.
Yes.
Is it gonna be $510? Or you can go with Tiffany's teeny tiny box.
I gotta go with the cash. I gotta stick with my gut, yeah.
Tiffany, what's in the tiny box?
It was a luxury spa getaway.
I sat on the spa visit to Missouri. So let's see how much money you're taking home.
Okay.
It's $510, but it's enough to pay for your coffee and to buy someone else's meal.
Amanda, I get a tank of gas.
Thank you. It's a tank of gas.
Yes.
Thank you for being here. Give Amanda a big round of applause. More Let's Make a Deal right after this. Stay tuned, y'all. Thank you, Amanda.